Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars. Like a swinging vine, swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. Kills me, makes me feel alive. Baby, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars.
Cassie, today I promise to love and honor you all of my life, to give you my strength, and to ask for yours in return, to help you in good times and in bad times, to be by your side in joy and in sorrow, to establish a home, one of love and understanding. I give you all of my trust and ask you to accept me as your husband.
I do. Stephen, wear this ring as a sign of my love and the sharing of our lives together. I love you.
Inasmuch as you, Stephen and Kathy, have consented together in holy matrimony, and announced it before God and all those gathered here today, by the authority vested in me, I do hereby pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the love of your life.
Recently tweeted, I marry my childhood sweetheart in 17 days. Well, the wait is over and your childhood sweetheart is by your side. And this morning, Kathy posted on Facebook, today I marry my best friend Steve. Well, I couldn't have imagined a woman more perfect for Steve to marry and to be his best friend. Thank you, Kathy, for bringing Steve and all of us who know him such happiness. Cheers.